Last night, Jeffrey Katzenberg got his honorary Jean Hersholt Humanitarian Oscar, and we got a chance to honor him and celebrate.
I have been very lucky to have been mentored by some really very amazing people in my life. Lou and Edie Wasserman, who were the ones that really introduced me to the MPTF, kind of hijacked me, I have to add, brought me out here, sat me down at that table over there. They didn't ask me if I wanted to be involved in the MPTF, they instructed me, which is fine, that's what you do. It was always wonderful to be enlisted by them.
Oh yeah, this was a lovely occasion, and marking a very generous man.
Kirk Douglas, he said to me, really just kind of one of the most profound things I'd ever heard, and this stayed with me ever since. He said, you haven't learned how to live until you've learned how to give. And I thought, wow. And when Spartacus says that to you, that's it. There's no going back after that.
Thank you.